So somehow you have discovered postpartum together. Let me be the first to tell you, welcome. You have a space here, and not because you act or look or do things a certain way, but because this is a judgment-free space made for moms to have safety and vulnerability and authenticity and connection. And we do that through this virtual world, but I also want to take you a little deeper and tell you about the backbone, the foundation of postpartum together, which is our postpartum together small groups. So my name is Chelsea Skaggs. I am the founder and owner of Postpartum Together, and I'm going to take you through a series of videos. This one is going to tell you what postpartum together small groups are. In the next video, I will talk to you about who postpartum together small groups are for. And then lastly, I'm going to tell you about how these are different from some of the other groups you might find online or in your local space. So as a first-time mom, I really tried my best to make everything look a certain way, right? Because I saw blogs and social media content and people around me in small groups and in mom groups that basically showed me who I was supposed to be as a mom, how I was supposed to look, how I was supposed to act, what my schedule was supposed to be like. And I really fell into this first survival mode right after baby, and then this default mode of trying to just fit what I thought I was supposed to do. And what I realized is that I never actually had the chance to look at all the ways that postpartum had changed me, the hard ways it had changed me, but also the really beautiful ways it had changed me. And I didn't feel like I was in control of my own empowerment as I became a mom, and how this intersection of mom and partner and woman were playing together. And so I realized that there were all these how-to spaces. There were all these spaces that, really put out this Pinterest perfect mom look, but there weren't spaces where I could authentically and very vulnerably say, "This is my experience, and I need some help figuring out how these changes impacted me and how they impact me for the future." And from that, Postpartum Together was created. This is a 10-week program that is built very, very intentionally to help you to figure out first how you even understood or understand postpartum from a very foundational level, to the ways that our society, our media, our social structures impact that. And then we walk through and educate you on the physical, the mental, the emotional changes. And then the fun part, we go into how this impacts our relationship, our identity, all of these different aspects of our life. Because sure, there are a lot of joyful things about bringing home a baby, but also there are a lot of changes, and you actually need a coach. You actually need a group, a support, a structure to help you to peel back those layers of changes, to see what they have meant for you, and to decide what they're going to mean for you going forward. I've heard women in postpartum together groups talk about how they thought they were the only one feeling or experiencing something. Talk about how this improved their communication with their partner, which, whoo, has a domino effect on the mental and emotional load, the resentment, the connection, the fulfillment, the intimacy, the sex. All of this plays into that. In postpartum together, women have told me that this is where they found their confidence as a mom, because they were able to step away from the comparison game that we find ourselves in and step into a space of finding and listening to their own voice. In postpartum together groups, I have heard women say that they have found how their purpose plays together as a mom, but also as a woman, a friend, a partner, an employee, whatever that is. So really finding these intersections of who we are and letting those empower us instead of discourage us and pull us in all of these directions. In postpartum together, we set the standard that this is judgment-free, that this is not a how-to group, that this is a me too, and oh yeah, and this is me, and this is my true authentic self space. This is the space where you can show up as you are. This is the space where you can learn all of the things that your OB or your midwife or your therapist or whoever it is isn't talking about, because there's no one that is made to take care of you as a postpartum mom. And we know that damn 6-week checkup is not enough. So in postpartum together, I don't offer you therapy and I don't give you the medical advice, but I give you the information that you need to take control and to be empowered and to be informed and to be able to make this season a season where you really blossom and find yourself. And so I hope that you will give Postpartum Together a look at postpartumtogether.com/group coaching, where you can get all of the details. You can get a rundown of our topics. You can see some of the testimonies from our moms whose lives have been truly changed from being a part of this. And I so strongly believe that this will change your life by allowing you to look in, peel back the layers, process your experience, and build a strong foundation for who you are in this season of life and in the seasons to come. I can't wait to share more, and I hope to see you inside Postpartum Together small groups.